Oh, morning, Ernie.
Morning, Whistler.
Special Agent Tara.
CIA Officer Whistler, to what do we owe the pleasure?
I brought the security clearance forms for you to review.
Oh, yes, the forms.
And I thought you might want this back.
I felt something was off.
Well, next time it'll find its way to the lost and found.
Next time, huh? Mm-hmm. Do you honestly come all the way here just to return it?
Well, the forms too. I do need you to review them. Yeah. Have a good day, Ernie.
You have a good day, Whistler. So, forms?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, yes. Lots of forms.
Well, it must be some pretty good forms. The way they make you glow.
Oh, duty calls. Gotta go.
You mean you gotta glow?
No, I can't talk about it. Not now. Yeah, of course. Yeah, I'm sorry. Let's just, you know, I gotta go.
Is everything okay?
Yes, yeah, all good. Thanks. You?
Oh, Case is a puzzler. But in brighter news, I got something that's gonna blow your mind.
Bowling?
Well, it's not just bowling, it's rock and bowl. Which I guess really is just bowling, but with music. I may have oversold it.
Can you?
Mm-hmm.
I am not ready for that.
Really? It's easy to learn, as long as you don't mind renting the shoes.
No, I'm not ready for talking about dating at work.
I'm not talking about dating.
You want us to go bowling and eat nachos or whatever? That is a date.
I'm sorry, you're the one who came bouncing in with the whole bracelet thing.
Yes, and people saw.
Ernie's not people. I mean, technically.
It puts pressure on me.
I'm sorry. Where's the Whistler from this morning, and can you bring her back?
Look, I just think we need to keep things compartmented. Yeah, I don't know, secret. Just for now, at least.
Is this about the phone call you just had?
My phone call has nothing to do with anything.
Okay. Well, I don't want to be compartmented, and I don't like these kinds of secrets, so if you...
You know, thank you, Special Agent Tara. We can resolve this matter later, okay?